Let's learn how to convert 300 kilograms to pounds. To make this conversion, we'll use the fact that 1 kilogram equals 2.20462 pounds. Let's visualize this conversion with a simple diagram. Here we have a scale showing 300 kilograms. We want to convert this to pounds by multiplying by our conversion factor. Let's set up our calculation. We'll take 300 kilograms and multiply it by the conversion factor of 2.20462 pounds per